Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
My name is Deepak Sethi. I have been a regular invitee to the OTC events, and I must thank the organizers for that. And I found this one to be a very, very interesting and a very animated one. I think two or three things kind of stood out for me. It was a very interesting kind of a combination of having a guest, Mr. Sandeep Sanyal, who's very well informed and is a very chilled out person in terms of his ease of communication. So that was one part. The second part was that his thoughts, in a certain way, were provocative. Provocative at least to a section of people who perhaps have not been very happy with the last 5 years of how this government has gone. And yet, his comments were very, very thought-provoking. I think they brought about a perspective of what was the kind of thinking and how this particular government has gone about doing its business. Some of us may agree with it, some of us may not agree, but I think everybody did get a chance to re-evaluate how exactly, you know, the last 5 years have been. Another interesting aspect of this particular OTC was that one found Shekhar Gupta coming back in his elements, where he was kind of in a literal jugalbandi with the guest. And that's what really makes these events a very, very nice one. And there was enough of heat and light. So I think all in all, very happy to have been present for this OTC. Thank you very much.